and we're away. Audrey Shannell, F.W. Parker is 6th. Nigel Pollard, Arvis Christian in 7th. Alexa Perro, Elmwood in 8th. Riley Vickery, Alton Marquette in 9th. Cassidy Bagby, St. Joseph Arvid in 10th. Kate Atkins, El Paso Gridley in 11th. Kendall Antons, Clifton Central in 12th as they go through the first 200. Just under 40. Grace Woodline, Greensville in 13. Lucy Elizabeth, Low Point Washburn in 14. And Natalie Bird of Low Point Washburn in 15. Whitney Johnson, Anawan, 16. And Alexandria Kayagal, Alaman of Rock Island. That's your field, and it looks like the full population of 17 out there. As we look at the early leaders, it is Rasa. Smith from Carlinville, Roberts of Downs Tri-Valley attempting the 12-foot mark. They're the only two remaining in the Class A pole vault. Laura Crassa, Judah Christian, Champaign. Early leader here. Crassa, followed by the 2, the 4, and the 3. That's Chiquino in 2nd, and forerunner Caitlin Robbins. All right, we need support at the high jump on the girl side. High jump. High jump crew. Leaders starting to spread a little bit. The front 4. Robbins of Liberty running a 12.04 at the Sherp Center track just a week ago in the last chance event. Personal best of 11.18, Chaydez of ICF, that's Elmhurst. She was 3rd in the 1A cross-country meet last November. She's a freshman on the 4th of West, taking it March. Elijah Power of Arvis Christian, Alexa Perro of Elmwood and Brickfield, some of the runners that could challenge for a finish in the top 5. Crassa continues in the lead. Now the 2 and 4 behind her. Chiquino, Pleasant Plains, Robbins of Liberty, and then that's Bureau Valley there in the powder blue of the black. Haley Weiner, the senior for the Storm, Bureau Valley. The 9 and the 5 follow. The 9 is Vickery, Alton Marquette, Frankie Chavez, Elmhurst of Conception. She's in the darker blue and gold there in that pair on the back stretch. Back of the field. Closing through the west herd. Laura Crassa at 4 minutes. Crassa, 11:16.99. Class A boys, 3,200 meter. Davis of Oakwood, 9.08. Davis, who runs the University of Illinois. And you see that those 3 leaders still about 20 seconds behind, 10 to 15 seconds behind the record here on the girls' side of the 3,200. Kelsey Hildreth, Byron, a 10:49.2 set in 2014.
Hey, you look here in the girls' pole vault competition. We have 2 remaining vaulters. With the bar set at 12 feet even, that is the junior Emma Smith from Kernville and the freshman Windsor Roberts from
Come our leaders, Laura Carassa, Judah Christian, and from Liberty, Caitlin Robbins. Robbins is a junior. Laura Carassa, a senior. For Judah, they're approaching the back of the field. So as they get close to the 100 meter mark, we're going to see at least one lap runner. There is in the East area. Carassa laps the field at 5:58. 6 minutes now. Carassa coming around again with Caitlin Robbins. There's her 1-2. And the field now getting lapped in the 2. There's Jaquino. Pleasant Plains also lapping. Runners at this time, 3 leaders now on the back stretch. And distance being created between Carassa and Robbins and Jaquino. 6:42, 6:43. There's your top 3. Carassa continuing to pick off runners in the field. In the lead, Carassa gets in front of competitor number 2. That's Alexandra Piagal of Rock Island Island. 709, 710. Robbins passes by a group as well. And now you can see a 1-2 between Carassa and Robbins in the East curve. Five to go for the lapped field at 7:42. Counters at the finish line now have to distinguish between the leaders. Here she comes around again, Laura Carassa. As we watch this field mix it up. There's Carassa now on the home stretch. Carassa is in the lead here in the West Curve. Carassa, Robbins now comes into the West Curve at 8:28, 8:29. There's Jaquino. There's your top 3. Let's see if we can pick out the 4. There's Nigel Pollard, Arvis Christian, the 7 runner. And the 11 runner coming through, Kate Atkins, El Paso Ridley. There's the leader. And Robbins, they're basically alone at the front of the field. And continuing to lap. Jaquino coming through next at 9:18. Here's your top 3, a jumbled group on this short center time. See if we can pick up Chaydez. There she is. Chaydez and Pollard coming around together for Elmhurst Immaculate Conception. Christian. And Kate Atkins of Paso Ridley at this point. Here we go. Here's our leader again. She's all alone and starting to hit the tip. And she's alone on the back. His official on the boys high jump, Cameron Getz, 6'7", the winner. Jordan Tefford, 6'5", for Warrensburg Latham. And Ramsey Hunt, out of Tri-County, he's from Oakland High School. Ramsey Hunt is the third runner. Here we go, the bell, 200 to go. Approaching now, one to go. Here's Robbins of Liberty, 10:43. And we're looking for Jacquino of Pleasant Plains. She's next in, 10:53. Crossing at the 11 minute mark, she's going to break her PR for the season. Laura Crossing. She's home at 11:10. Crossa. Judah Christian, the win.
Let's go, Cassidy!
Nathan Robbins of Liberty. Robbins can head home. Carolyn Giacchino, not that far behind for third. Crossa, 11:06.61. Robbins, 11:30. And Giacchino, 11:37. There's Nigel Pollard, along with Frank Pichina.
Come on, Cassidy!
Position, Pollard at 11:40. As the rest of the field.